Blessings and peace, blessings and peace. And welcome to the Ice Turner Experience. Something you can't define, you can only experience.
2019 shit.
To me, my definition of a smooth operator
steak and shrimp
is being a man who exudes walk on water confidence and competence in the midst of pressure. See, the key to enduring happiness is always being on top of things. See, luck only happens by chance, whereas the right words mixed with charisma in your conversation creates the moment. Now, although there are these immutable laws, regulations, and codes of conduct that those who know can't violate. See, because the violation punishes the man, not the other way around. And the number one unwritten rule, but well known to even squares such as yourself, is to always check disrespect immediately. So you never wanted to look, feel, or be a doormat and a sucker to anybody, and most importantly, yourself. See, the psychology of courage and cowardice has its effects in either direction. See, it will either transcend or descend your manhood and masculine frame of reference. Something to think about, right? So you have to come back and listen to me. The reason why you have to listen to me is because the soul of my conversation is your source that you can go back to in order to neutralize yourself and your perspective. See, the game isn't a strategy. It's anatomy and physiology. Your perspective and concept of self is the structure of the body and its parts, while your choice of words in your conversation is the function and the fluidity of that body part. Where most of you might have failed at, especially in implementing your knowledge on a female's psyche to convince or persuade her to think, which is actually incorrect, because your words need to be felt, and more importantly, need to be felt deeply. See, the more you allow a female to feel a barrage of emotions, the more she'll gravitate towards you. That's when you own real estate in her mind versus having her name only. Now, how many of you gentlemen know how to cook gumbo? Ha ha ha.